Hi everyone, I am Ali, and today I'm going to give you some information about the well-structured governance system of Telos. Telos have a detailed and well-thought governance system. From the very first day of its launch, user will have complete documentation and operating structures such as full on-chain governance. This system will provide the users confidence and trust on Telos about the security on their data and arbitration process. You have the possibility to ratify or amend these governance documents by community voting. You will be able to influence by worker proposal system. You will play a role in the election of block producers and arbitrators. These procedures of Telos governance are contained in 8 documents. Let's go through them at high level. Operating Agreement, TBNOA. TBNOA, which stands for Telos Blockchain Network Operating Agreement. This document describes the rights and responsibilities of becoming a member of the Telos Blockchain Network. Every user is required to opt in to this agreement in order to access or use Telos. Arbitration Rules and Procedures, TBNARP. This document describes the entire process of arbitration on Telos, from filing a case to procedures for arbitration. Arbitration Parameters Schedule. This document provides the basis to determine the fees, number of arbitrators to be assigned to various type of cases, and small claims limit amount. Reg Producer Contact Human Language Term. This contract is used when members want to nominate themselves for a block producer position. Block producer minimum requirements. This document, as obvious from the name, provides the minimum requirements a block producer needs to fulfill to get and keep the position in block production schedule. In case of failure to these requirements, the block producer will be disqualified, regardless of the number of votes the BP has. Regard contract human language terms. This contract is used when members want to nominate themselves for an arbitrator position. Arbitrator minimum requirements. This document provides the minimum requirements an arbitrator needs to fulfill to get and keep its job. In case of failure, the arbitrator will be disqualified and he will not get more cases. Network Data Protection Policy. This document underlines the data protection policy of Telos Blockchain Network. Please open all these documents and read through them. They are the building blocks of Telos and explain how Telos will be governed. Thank you to you all. See you next time.